All right, so here is the list of countries. Select all. Clicking save. And within the next few minutes, we should be live in all countries.
Yay!
Well, let me crack this.